was a big day at SilverStar Wednesday while they installed the gondola towers via helicopter.
It's a milestone day here at SilverStar Mountain Resort. We are getting 11 of our gondola towers flown into place, and then it flies the tower top into place and as well as the wheels into place, and that's all getting wrapped up today in 4 hours, but the weather cooperated. Bringing a helicopter in from Vancouver Island is kind of a big deal because these helicopters are specially designed to carry the heavy loads. So today a Komov K-32 is being used. The budget for the gondola is about $10 million, but we're hoping to come under budget. So we won't know the final cost until the end of the day. Riding a gondola is just something that most people don't do every day. So now that it's at SilverStar, we hope that people in the Okanagan Valley will come and check out the gondola.
The gondola is expected to open to the public by early July. For Castornet News, I'm Chantel Deacon at SilverStar.
Looking for a new ride? Click our auto mall in the yellow masthead for a huge selection of car dealers from throughout the valley.